tested, but committed to staying with you. Ignoring thoughts that make me doubt you. Life says, look at what's wrong, but faith says, stand and be strong. In the darkness, I will declare, nothing's too hard for you. I will keep my mind on what you are able to do. I will lift my eyes, for my help cometh from you. I'm depending on you, you, you. I'm depending on you, you, you. I'm depending on you, you, you. I'm depending on you, you.
Worry, for you are my strength. The peace I feel in your presence, your joy is revealed. You are working behind the scenes, perfecting and covering me. In the darkness, I will declare, nothing's too hard for you. I will keep my mind on what you were able to do. And I will lift my eyes, for my help coming from you. I'm depending on you. I'm depending on you.
Still in control, you still reign forever. on what you are able to do.
Gene, it's good to see you, man.
It's good to see you, Jimmy.
Man, thank you so much for that performance of Depending on You. Man, what a special song. And you and Chris doing it together, just like, man, wow. Like really special.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I've always been a fan of Jesus Culture. And just to be that close to one of the members of Jesus Culture, number one, I was fanning out. You know, I became a fan in like 5 minutes. And then second of all, he's just a great person. Musically, the chemistry was great between us. And then just his personality really gelled well with mine. And I think that that's what, you know, also made the song so fun to do with him.
Absolutely. You guys are both worshipers. And that's what made it feel so special.
Yeah.
Well, talk about this song a little bit. The first time I heard this, man, it just felt so church to me. Mm-hmm. I loved how it felt. But more importantly, I love what the song said. You know, and I thought about, man, a congregation singing a song, just no matter what comes in life, you know, good, bad, it's like, I'm depending on you, mm-hmm. Jesus. And just that message is so, it's simple, but it's so profound. Mm-hmm. But talk about this. I know you wrote on the song and just a little bit behind the thoughts behind it and how you wrote it.
Sure. Okay, so I was sitting in Dana Saray's studio. Dana Saray is the producer and also the co-writer of the song with me. And Dana, he had played these chords for me, and he said, okay, Gene, just write whatever's on your heart. Well, around that time, I was going through a really rough season. Me and my wife, everything seemed like was just coming against us. I mean, just everything you can imagine. It was just nothing but like losses, loss, loss. So I wrote the song really because I was upset with God. And I was just expressing how I felt. The first verse says, I'm tested, but I'm committed to staying with you, ignoring the thoughts that make me doubt you. You know, a person that I glean from often in the Bible was David. You know, if you read the Psalms, you know, David, he'll express his anger and his frustration, but he'll always turn it around and say, but you are holy, but you are my God, you know. And so that was how Depending on You came into fruition. It was my way of, you know, venting to God. And it's nothing wrong with venting to God, because the Bible says that we can cast our cares upon him. And so I was venting to God, but I didn't want to stay in that place. I said, okay, God, this is what it is. I'm upset right now, but I'm still going to trust you, but you still are holy. And so that's how the song came to be. I'm depending on you.
Yeah, and you're right. The way that song starts, it's kind of like that psalm. It's got those, you could sense that angst in the beginning.
Yeah.
But by the time you get to that bridge, man, it's like, my light, my salvation. I mean, you're really giving God praise and glory. And
making
and
the declaration.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that despite the trials and the hard times, God is still worthy. He's still our strength. He's still our light. And that's what we all have to do. Like in those rough places, you still have to make that declaration to him and to yourself.
Yeah.
You know, just remember, God, he never failed you before, so he's not going to fail you now.
Wow.
You know?
That's so good, man. Well, man, let's go back here where Marcus is going to show us some pretty sick chords he's throwing down on this stuff. So yeah, let's, Marcus, kind of show us what you're playing back there and kind of walk us through the chord progression.
Okay. So the song is in A flat. And the main progression for the song is B flat minor 7, F minor 7, E flat major, and D flat major. So that's how I open the song. And then for the verse, it kind of does the same thing. And you may hear, at the first verse, you may hear me put a little gospel chord. It's a flat 7. And I call that G flat major 7. And then it goes back to the regular progression of the chords. Now for the bridge, which is my favorite part, it goes to the 4. And then it goes to an E flat over D flat. Because it moves with how Gene is singing. And then it goes to a C minor 7. Then it goes to F minor 7. It's the same thing, B flat minor 7, A flat major 7, and then it goes to the gospel chord, flat 7. And it does it one more time. We go back to the chorus. Same chords, 4. And then for the breakdown or the vamp, We have a flat 7, 6 minor, and 5 minor, and 4 major. And those are the general chords for that part.
And I don't understand anything he just said. You know, the funny thing is I know it when I hear it. When I hear it, I'm like, yo, I like that chord. But G5 and A flat, and I'm like, man, what? Say, I don't play any instruments, man. But
that's, man, why you have Marcus along, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why Marcus is it, man. Marcus can play, man. Talented.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, Gene, man, amazing song. Thanks so much for sharing it with us, man.
Thank you.
It.
Thank you so much.
I will keep my mind.